pregunto si querías encontrarme una vez más para hablar del ayer. Dicen que el tiempo cura todo, pero no sé qué pensar.
¿Qué tal? Puedes oír, vivo envuelto en un sueño de un pasado más feliz. Todo era nuevo junto a ti. Olvidar que sentí antes de llegar al fin. Hoy la distancia entre los dos es más de mil años luz. ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo has estado? Es tan típico de mí querer hablar de mis problemas. No sé si estás bien. Solo espero que este tiempo te haya dado cosas buenas.
No es secreto.
Bye.
sin pensar te alejé. Ya no sé qué voy a hacer.
Oír tu adiós sin cesar ya me hace padecer.
El vacío que me envuelve lo llenaré si vuelve. Tú eres mi amor, contigo se fue, ahora y siempre te esperaré. Tú eres mi fe, estés donde estés, sabrás que siempre te esperaré.
Amor tan grande nunca verás si rozó la eternidad.
Sufrí mi paz.
Bedroom. Oh, no, never mind. So welcome to our brand new timeless tour. We are Il Divo! It's fantastic to be back out on tour, be back here in the UK where we were born. Unfortunately, it's our last performance in the UK, but we have had a fantastic time on this Castles and Country Homes tour, and to be here in Lytham to finish it up with all of you wonderful and gorgeous and lovely people. It's gonna be a great night, yeah! All right. We've got a great show for you tonight with songs from our new album, Timeless, which will be available online and in stores for sale on August 10th, and pre-orders now, amazon.com. Check it out. Promo plug check. Thank you very much. And we will have many of our greatest hits. Eternal songs, immortal songs, classic songs. My name is David. And to my right, we have a classic man, Mr. Urs Biller.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's really fantastic to be here. As David said, we're a bit sad because it's our last show in the UK already, but we had an absolute blast on this Castle and Country tour here through the month of July. We had the best weather I've ever seen in the UK, so we've been really blessed from that point of view. And we finish with a beautiful sunset here and with all of you. Thank you very much for accompanying us here tonight on this little journey we're going to take you on through space and time via music. We have songs for you from yesterday, from today, and from tomorrow. 2018, new year, new tour, new album, new ideas, new projects for El Divo, and in fact, it's quite a special year for us this year. We're celebrating already 15 years of El Divo. That's not bad, is it? Now for the moment, I'm gonna leave you with my French companion, the eternal Mr. Sébastien Isomar.
That's yours. Good evening, Lytham. Hello, darlings. Woo, hello, darlings. Hello, sir. Can I get a glass of wine, please? Sounds pretty cozy here and beautiful. It's true. I lived here for 10 years in the UK, and I know that you are the best crowd in the world. Are you? Oh, yeah. Even with the flag here, right there. Are you along with the flag? Is there more flags around? Woo, go Britain. We love you guys. That's beautiful. What a crowd. What a start. 15 years together, and you guys keep us so young each year we come on the road. Thank you for all the love. But for now, I'm going to leave you with the immortal, Mr. Carlos Marin.
All right. Hello, Lytham. Wow, wow, wow. It's so wonderful to be here tonight to you. So close to you. How I like it. As my colleagues over here said, it's our 15th anniversary. And we want to celebrate tonight. We will have music, dancing, partying, and beautiful girls in sexy clothes. What do you think? Do you like it? Well, but it's not going to be now. It's going to be after the show in my mini bar. Because now we're going to have more songs to sing for you, isn't it, Sebastian?
That's right, Carlos. Right. And for this reason, we should continue with a song from our second album, Ancora. Maestro, when you're ready.
J'ai compris tous les mots, j'ai bien compris, merci. Oh, raisonnable et nouveau, c'est ainsi par ici. Que les choses ont changé, que les fleurs ont fané, que le temps d'avant, c'était le temps d'avant.
Que si tous appellent, les amours aussi passent. Il faut que tu saches,
je recherche ton cœur, si tu l'aimes pas d'ailleurs. Même si dans tes danses et des heures,
je vais chercher ton âme, dans le froid, dans les flammes, je te jetterai des sorts, et tu m'aimes encore, que tu m'aimes encore.
Parle pas commencer. Attirer, me toucher. Parle pas t'adonner. Moi je sais pas jouer.
On me dit qu'aujourd'hui, on me dit que les autres font ainsi. Je ne suis pas les autres.
Que l'on s'attache avant que l'on se cache. Je veux que tu saches,
je recherche ton cœur, si tu l'as pas d'ailleurs. Même si dans tes danses, dans tes danses des heures,
je cherche ton âme, dans le froid, dans les flammes, je te jetterai des sorts. Gracias a ley. Hay un ángel hecho para mí.
Te conocí, el tiempo se me fue, tal como llegó.
Y te fallé, te hice daño, tantos años yo.
Pasé por todo sin pensar, llamé sin casi hablar, y al final quien me salvó, el ángel que quiero yo.
Te cuelas en mis huesos, dejándome tu beso
junto al corazón.
Y otra vez tú,
otra vez tú,
abriéndome tus alas,
me sacas de las malas rachas del dolor.
Porque tú eres
el ángel que quiero yo.
Cuando estoy fatal, ya no sé qué hacer ni a dónde ir.
Confío en ti y te siento cerca, pensando en
thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was Robbie Williams' Angels, also on our new album, Timeless.
Which will be available on August 10th for in stores and online and pre-orders now.
Thank you, David. Now for the next song, I'd like to take you all back in time with me a few years. Imagine a little boy who grows up in a family where there's always classical music on the radio. And that boy is about 10 years old. He discovers an old LP of an opera. And not just one single LP, beautiful as they came at the time, in a cardboard box, three or four LPs together, with a big book accompanying the whole thing, full of colorful pictures, and in that case, of mythical creatures. And the boy was immediately captured more by these creatures than by the music at the time. The Birdman, the Queen of the Night, her daughter, the beautiful princess, Sarastro, the priest. The opera was, of course, Mozart's Magic Flute, and it shall later convert itself in the reason why this little boy started studying classical music. And maybe you're guessing it already. It's the boy. It's the reason why this little boy is standing here on stage with all of you in Lytham tonight. I can proudly say that I do owe my love for classical music to Mozart. And I would like to sing for all of you here tonight the tenor aria from The Magic Flute. It's a precious declaration of love from the tenor Tamino to his princess, whom he hasn't actually met yet. But he has seen a picture of her. He's already head over heels in love with her. It's called Die Bildnis Aria. I hope you'll enjoy it. Thank you.
Dies Bildnis ist verzaubernd schön, wie noch kein Auge je gesehen. Ich fühle, wie dies Götterbild mein Herz mit neuer Regung füllt. Etwas kann ich zwar nicht nennen, doch will ich hier wie Feuer brennen. Soll die Empfindung Liebe sein, soll die Empfindung Liebe sein. Was würde ich? Ich würde sie alle siegen an diesen heißen Busen rücken.
me he sentido así. Hoy mi vida tiene al fin razón. Como un ángel llegaste a mí y te entregué completo el corazón.
Oye mi canción, solo es para ti. Voy a hacerte para siempre feliz. Te adoraré, te cuidaré.
Yo te amo y juro ser.
Desde que te encontré, hay al fin color gracias a tu querer. Por tu amor mi vida tiene la don de ser. Estoy enamorado. Yo te acompañaré contigo, todo lo puedo lograr.
Yo te amo por una eternidad.
Que te encontré.
Yeah.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down.
What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright.
My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
Lost all of me, lost all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning.
How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down, and around, through every room.
You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues.
I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you.
Thank you so much. What a beautiful song, seriously. All of Me, it was originally recorded by the incredible John Legend. What I love about this song, it's super, like a beautiful love song.
Featured on our latest album, Time, is available in stores and online from August 10th. Pre-orders now on Amazon.com.
Love is in the air,
everywhere I look around.
Really, Carlos? Yeah. You seem to be in the mood for love.
I'm always in the mood for love, but I got to be honest. I'm taking it easy now. I'm not the same Carlos that I was before. You haven't noticed?
No,
really, look, I went to the doctor, and the doctor told me, Carlos, you are not 20 anymore.
Well, yeah, that's...
Wow. I'm 25. He told me, well, go out less, sleep more, you need to change your lifestyle, you need to change your diet, you need to change your habits. So I have decided tonight to change the doctor. So ladies, if you're available tonight, you're more than happy to show you how healthy you can be next to Dr. Carlitos.
Yeah. Believe me, I don't know how many people of you here have been with us for 15 years, but... So we all know that nothing has changed with this one, right? But anyways, love has inspired generations and generations of poets, painters, musicians, sculptors, artists, just in general, and it has ever since inspired El Divo. Most of our songs talk about love.
And the next song is no exception. The original melody was written in 1860, and almost 100 years later, it was made world famous by the one and only Elvis Presley. We have some Elvis fans. Well, then you're in for a treat, because it is one of the sweetest love songs ever written.
That's right, David, and this song is a little bit like Carlos. Romantic and old.
Ha, 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 very funny. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, one of my all-time favorite songs from one of my all-time favorite singers, from whom I've copied my curl over here sometimes. So this is Elvis Presley's Love Me Tender. Maestro.
Oh,
All right. Thank you very much.
So I think we need to change up the rhythm a little bit. The sun is going down, it's going to start getting cooler, so we need to heat things up. What do you think? Yeah. Maybe get a little rhythm in there, maybe get a little salsa. What do you think? Yeah. All right, well, as Carlos is sometimes fond of saying, a bailar, baby.
¿Quién será la que me quiera a mí? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será la que me dé su amor? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será?
Yo no sé si la podré encontrar. Yo no sé, yo no sé. Yo no sé si volveré a querer. Yo no sé. Yo no sé,
he querido volver a vivir la pasión y el calor de otro amor, de otro amor que me hiciera sentir, que me hiciera sentir.
Hay quien será la que me quiera a mí, quién será, quién será, quién será la que me dé su amor. ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será?
¿Quién será la que me quiera a mí? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será?
¿Quién será la que me dé su amor? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será?
¿Quién será la que me quiera? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será?
¿Quién será la que me dé su amor? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será?
He querido volver a mí. Pasión y el calor de otro amor que me hiciera sentir,
que me hiciera feliz. ¿Quién será la que me quiera a mí? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será la que me dé su amor? ¿Quién será? ¿Quién será? Yo no sé si la puedo.
Thank you very much. So we have come to my moment in the show. Just us. You and me alone. So let's bring the lights down. Let's get comfortable. And let's strip. No. Our souls. Do you need anything? Yeah, are you right? Yeah. Coffee, tea, and me. Well, remember, darling, I'm 70% water. All right, that's a bad job. All right. Well, in my life, there have been songs that I've considered very special to me. And tonight, I'd like to sing the first song I ever sung in public. And the first song, I was only 7 years old. So. During the month is about, quite a long time. It's about 30, something like that. It was in Germany. There were 1,000 people in that theater, and on stage, the little Carlitos. Yeah. I first heard this song in an old movie called Because You Are Mine, starring great tenor Mario Lanza. And it's always special to me to sing in Spanish, and even more special if the lyrics talk about Spain. And this song is about a beautiful city and its dazzling woman. This is Granada. And as the poet said, women from Granada are really fine, but if you are from someone else, I don't mind. So, let's go, maestro. Granada. Granada, tierra soñada por mí, mi cantar se vuelve gitano cuando es para ti. Mi cantar hecho de fantasía, mi cantar de melancolía que yo te vengo. Granada, tierra ensangrentada en tardes de toros, mujer que conserva el embrujo de los ojos moros, de sueño rebelde y gitana cubierta de y beso tu boca de grana, jugosa manzana que me habla de amores. Granada, manola cantada en coplas preciosas. No tengo otra cosa que darte que un ramo de rosas. De rosas de suave fragancia que le diera marco a la Virgen Morena. Granada, tu tierra está llena de lindas mujeres, de sangre y de sol. Granada, tu tierra está llena de lindas mujeres, de sangre y de sol. Thank you, darling.
Yeah, call me later.
Ogni notte in sogno ti vedo,
ti sento e così io so che ci sei.
Tu da spazi immensi, da grandi distanze, sei venuto e so che ci sei.
Là, dovunque sarà, sento forte il mio cuore che va.
Tutto il mondo insieme a me, di aver cercato un'altra vita accanto a me, di aver sbagliato e poi pagato un po' di più insieme a me.
Grazie perché so e questo amore non potrà finire mai,
anche se il mondo sta crollando intorno a noi, non piangerò, in qualche modo riuscirò a dirti addio. Pensare a te e non sorridere, non esserli negli occhi tuoi, ma non
ti guardia, perché tu vivi in me, noi siamo ormai la terra e l'albero, la luce e il sole.
Ladies and gentlemen, what you see before you is the story of a romance. A romance without time or place. They met one night in a lost bar somewhere, and there was magic. No words were needed. The music did all the talking, and this is what happened.
Unforgettable, that's what you are. Unforgettable, go near or far.
Like the song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me never before. Has someone been more unforgettable in every way?
And forevermore, that's how you'll stay.
That's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable
that I am unforgettable.
After that night, they didn't see each other again. Time passed, but that moment lingered on in their hearts. The lives took a different path, but one day, fate played an unexpected card. Dove sei, cosa fai, e dovunque andrai sentirai i sospiri miei che per me sono per te.
Yeah.
Love stories don't always have a happy ending. Sometimes it's not the place, sometimes not the person, sometimes we don't know what's lacking. All that's left is head up, look forward, go ahead and smile, anche se fa male. Smile sotto il temporale, il cielo rischiarerai quando tu riderai.
Senza più paura sarai, e domani ancora il sole sai risplenderà per te.
Luce a quel sorriso che si apre sul tuo viso, anche se sei triste e stanco, vedrai.
Ora puoi ritrovarmi in campo, a che serve il pianto? Gioia vedrai, ritroverai, se sorride.
Thank you very much. That was Timeless, a love story, a little homage to the cinema, seventh art as they call it. I always find stories tell themselves much more pleasantly accompanied by music.
I agree with you, Urs, 100%. Wonderful. You know, sometimes we can't even think of certain movies without thinking of their music. I mean, Love Story, Ghost, Titanic, Moulin Rouge, the list goes on and on. And many actors have proved themselves very fine singers.
And many great singers have proved themselves good actors, like Barbara Streisand, Cher, or Frank Sinatra. All three of them, they won an Oscar.
That's true.
Hey, woo! I've got an idea, guys.
Oh, really?
Il Divo, the movie.
That is an idea. Actually, we could do something French. We could do the Three Musketeers.
I would do something American. Like the Fantastic Four.
Or the good, the bad, and the ugly.
All right, a movie with us and with Sebastian having to learn lines. Yeah. I have the title. Mission Impossible.
Oh, yeah. Well, listen, I really think we could be like Hollywood stars. No, okay. Let me do that again, and you think it's an amazing idea, right? Don't let me down. I think we could be Hollywood stars. Oh, now
wow,
we got
that's an amazing reaction.
They really like that.
We have a movie. But no, seriously, I've done so much research. Yes, even for you, my love, there. Lots of research, and I found the perfect roles for each and every one of you guys.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you want to see it?
Yeah, of course.
I'm terrified. Well,
David, for you, I was thinking the perfect role would be adventurous and very American.
What is that accent?
Oh, sorry. Very American. Look.
All right.
I'll take it. Indiana Miller. Yeah.
Not bad, huh? In it. Hey, Urs.
Yeah.
I know you like motorcycles.
I do.
And you have a rebel spirit.
Rebel. Not rebel. Rebel.
A Red Bull spirit. And even though you're Swiss.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Well, you hit the nail on the head with that one. I absolutely love that one. If I was 20 years older, I would have done that.
Hey, is that Carlos next to you on
the
sidecar?
Yeah, without heels.
He's coming back from Hereford to here. Hey.
Yep.
Carlos, I've got one for you.
Whoa, Sepp. Remember, this is a family show.
It's all under control, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this, Carlito.
All right, yeah.
Okay, that's good.
That was me, that was in Mexico with a lot of nurses. I was ill. It wasn't anything sexual.
Very clever, very clever, Sebastian. Sebastian is a rod, and he's clever.
Okay, thank you.
Wait, hang on. What about you? You didn't get a movie.
Well, I don't feel like I'm going to do anything in the movie scenes.
No.
Yes, we don't agree.
No, we've prepared one for you. Have a look.
Here we go.
There he is.
What do you think?
You got the move.
Okay, off you go. Thank you, Cheeky Buggers.
Adios.
Super. Ladies and gentlemen, Super Seb.
Okay. All right, then. It's so good to be here, guys. You're such an amazing crowd. It sounds so relaxed. I can smell the good food and nice wine. The romance here. Well, let me tell you, I've lived here for 10 years, and I do believe that you're an incredible crowd here in England. Seriously. I love that you sing along. And for this reason, actually, I wanted to do something really special for this UK tour. Normally, I don't sing this song, but this is a song that came out from my album last year called We Came Here to Love, available everywhere. Available everywhere. And I wanted to do something that had to do with Kingdom. So, hopefully, you're gonna like this song and have a lot of fun. So please, stand up, clap, sing as much as you want. This is Kingdom Come. Preach, preach. My hands are raised in your name. I praise above a silver plate. See, and you shall find I'd rather set a light than watch it up in flames. Before the king's horses and all the king's men, they come crawling and tell them I sent my love until my kingdom come. Climb these castle walls and turn your back just to see them fall.
Sun.
Okay, you know the lyrics, let's do it together then. If all the king's horses and all the king's men, if they come crawling and tell them I sent my love. Until my kingdom grows. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ladies.
Ha salido el sol. Todo empezó para los dos.
Y pensé para mí, qué bonito es vivir.
Bajo el cielo azul brotó mi voz, que te dedico su alegre canción.
Y pensé para mí, qué bonito es vivir.
Si brilla el arco iris o si nevando está, estando tú a mi lado, a mí que más me da
el placer de vivir, cantar y reír, tenerte siempre junto a mí.
What a wonderful world. Que bonito es vivir, a song recorded in 1966 by no other than Louis Armstrong.
Well, now we've come to another special moment in the show. It's time for us all to take a stroll down memory lane.
All right, yeah. Let's think back a bit over the last 15 years, all the things that have happened to us. I mean, if you think about it, 15 years is a big part out of one's lifetime. We're kind of like an old married couple, the four of us, aren't we?
Yes, but a very stable married couple. Not every marriage lasts more than 15 years.
No. Don't ask me. I'm not the most suitable to answer. So jokes aside, we have been gone through a lot since our first meeting in 2003 and our first album in 2004. We had countless tours, collaborations with a great artist. It has been absolutely a magical journey, so we are very blessed.
True. Actually, people do ask us a lot, what is the secret? You know, how did you four guys manage to stay together for that long, especially how different you are from each other? I think one of the secrets lies in that we are obviously very, very passionate about what we're doing, about singing, about music, and that wherever we are, whether we stand on a stage or in a recording studio or in a TV studio, we always give 200% of ourselves. But all of that would have been useless if we didn't have such a beautiful audience who listens to us, right?
So this is all your fault. Well, we have done some digging through some of the videos that we've made over the years, and we've put a little collection together. It's kind of like a video family album, and we'd like to show it to you. This is The Way We Were, Toi et Moi. Maestro?
Et pourtant, il ne cherche pas la raison. vacío. Me quedo aquí, seguiría siempre igual. Tu amor por mí, por eso me voy. No te olvidaré, lo sé, mi amor. Tu recuerdo yo guardaré.
I guess it's my turn, isn't it? Well, just give me 1 second. I'm gonna get the... These penguin suits get a little stuffy. So, my friends have chosen songs that represent their past and their present.
And the song that I would like to sing kind of represents my future. It belongs to an opera that I have always loved and whose main character was very famously portrayed by the one and only, the great Caruso. This opera is interesting because it shows the different faces of a passionate artist. The face of joy and happiness that he must show the audience, while the face of pain and suffering that he feels inside he must hide due to a failed love. The opera is, of course, I Pagliacci. Now, this is an aria that I've always cherished, and I've been singing opera for about 25 years at this point, and I think my voice is only just now finally ready to sing Canio's aria. This is Vesti la Giubba.
Recitar mentre preso dal delirio, non so più quel che dico e quel che faccio, eppure dopo senza chi va. Vesti la giubba e la faccia in farina, la gente paga e ride vuole qua.
To change the mood a little bit. No?
Quando il sol cae un día más, sé que no quieres dormir. La pasión nos vuelve a desnudar, porque sin ti yo no sé vivir.
La oscuridad enloquece a un hombre y una mujer.
La vida sin amor.
La vida sin amor no sirve a mi corazón, pues volveré a amar.
All right, let's dance. Lágrimas que nunca soñé. All right. Que no te di
el amor igual
que solo sabe huir, dejando atrás todo mi sufrir.
Seriously, I must tell you, what a beautiful UK crowd you are.
Yeah, I absolutely agree with Sebastian. And stronger, I mean, I have to say, you know, David said it in the beginning, El Divo was technically born in the UK, even though none of us is English, but we do kind of feel like a UK band, and it's always been absolutely wonderful to play here in the UK. I have sad news because we're now coming to the end of this show. Aww. Here at the Lytham Festival, the end of this timeless evening, which is also going to be the end of our 2018 UK tour. But Carlos, what are we going to say to our UK fans?
Well, did you have a great time? Did you have a great time? All right. So one applause for a great orchestra.
Thank you. And to our musical director, please. Maestro Miguel Ángel Almader.
And our technical crew, the lights, the sound, the video, everyone who works behind the scene, please. But also a massive thank you for this wonderful kid who sings beautifully, bringing North. Thank you, guys.
And a big thank you to all of you. What's that? You love us so much? Well, we love you so much! Question for all of you. How many of you, I think we asked this before, how many of you have actually been with us for 15 years? Unbelievable, fantastic. And for how many of you is this your first Il Divo concert? Oh, very nice. And how many of you are going to be with us for the next 15 years? Okay, all the hands went up. That's what I want to see. So thank you for being with us. Thank you for sharing your love and support. You are the reason we are still standing on this stage tonight. We'd like to leave you with one of my favorite songs from the musical West Side Story. And as you all have clearly proven, the lyrics are true. There is a place for us, a time and place for us. Thank you all. Good night.
There's a place for us somewhere, a place for us.
Okay, you have been absolutely fantastic in this tour. We love you!
Thank you very much, everybody, for being with us here tonight. You've been a wonderful audience, and we hope to come back to the UK very, very soon. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
15 years ago. You met us number one here 15 years ago here in the UK with this song. No me abonto es así, hablando solo de ti. Ven y devuélveme al fin la sonrisa que se fue.
Una vez más, tocar tu piel, cuando suspiras. Recuperemos lo que se ha perdido.
Es a mí, quiéreme otra vez.
Extraño el amor que se fue, extraño la dicha también. Quiero que vengas a mí y me vuelvas a querer.
No puedo más si tú no estás, tienes que llegar. Mi vida se apaga sin ti a mi lado.
Solo de ti,
devuélveme la pasión de tus brazos.
Vienes a mí.
Fantastic dancers! Woo, yeah, so what are we doing? You want some more? You're not convincing me tonight. You want some more? Do you want some more? All right, you got it. My Way from Frank Sinatra. Hope you like it.
Lo affrontare serenamente.
Ya ves, yo he sido así, te lo diré sinceramente.
viví la intensidad y no encontré jamás fronteras.
Jugué sin descansar a mi manera.
Come here, Frenchie. Jamás viví un amor que para mí fuera importante.
Hey, you look there tonight.
Tomé solo la flor,
a little lower.
Y lo mejor de cada instante.
No sé si más que otro cualquiera
sigue todo ello fue a mi manera. Tal vez lloré, tal vez reí,
tal vez gané, tal vez perdí.
Ahora sé que fui feliz.
But then again, too few to mention. Your turn.
I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption.
Shut up, it's my turn.
But I planned each chart course and each careful step along the byway.
I said it was my turn.
And more, much more than this.
All together.
I
yeah.
Yes, there were times.
Safely home. We love you. Mwah.